What is it like for you going from, like you said, the Nickelodeon Disney world to acting in a project like this, which is obviously comes with budget constraints. It comes with a different style of performance. The Nickelodeon Disney world's a bit broader, a bit bigger, whereas this you kind of have to narrow it a bit.
You know what's cool about it is I get to showcase the type of actor and the type of performance. Is not saying this is exactly, you know, what I want to do forever. I want to accomplish and try to be a part of everything, even the, you know, action movies that I was talking about. But coming from that world, like I said, it was something that I got to do. Then again, I wasn't really the roles that I did on those shows. I wasn't like super over the top. I wanted to come at it as more of a try to, you know, build a character and, you know, and, you know, I was an evil guy. But I wasn't like an over-the-top evil. So anyway, kind of, I tried to incorporate some characters and bring some depth to the roles. But now I get to explore and really showcase, you know, the type of actor I want to be, which is cool because not too many people know this. Like, some castings and some directors, they won't even audition or see Disney or Nickelodeon kids. I've been turned away so many times. So the fact, like, me just being able to have this opportunity to now, it's like, I knew I had to bring it. You have to bring it when you're working with someone who's worked with every person in the world, you know, in this industry. And being so young, that was the challenge.